Okay, so I am trying something new tonight for the 22 push-ups challenge in support of the suicide awareness and prevention for soldiers, veterans, anyone who's served, or honestly still currently serving. So tonight these are actually going to be counted toward 2 million push-ups that there's a website trying to get to 2 million push-ups to honor those in service. So, my name is Jewel McClatchy. I am the head of children's services at the public library in Edmundston, New Brunswick, and I will be doing give or take 22 push-ups tonight, assisted on my knees, and it is basically just for anyone in thanks, as a thank you to anyone who has served, whether in Canada or the States or even in any other country. I think it's definitely a worthy cause, and I want to help promote it and promote awareness for this very serious issue. So, the sound on my computer is terrible without the headset, so I will put this into the beginning and we'll go from there. Thanks.